Try it again with the restart. The phone is below the view of the camera now. So it should start recognizing my face once it restarts. Says it's looking for me, but there's no lights, no flashing lights, say facial recognition thing. My phone is recording now virtually off the keyboard, so it's nowhere near my face. This should obviously take like about 2 seconds. It's been running for 2.5 minutes now from the time I shut it down. And it's not finding me at all.